San Francisco in the United States of America. Here's Michael Savage back across the country on 100 stations. Opening night. Opening night. It's like opening on Broadway. Tuesday. Tuesday it is. Spread the word on Facebook and Twitter. Here I am. We're talking about those who cast the votes decide nothing and those who count the votes decide everything. Do you know who's deciding your vote? Well, I doubt that you do. You'll be shocked to find out it isn't the little old lady in the white tennis sneakers that you think it is. If you're listening to us in Dallas on KLIF, WJR Detroit, KVI Seattle, FDL Fort Lauderdale, or any of the other 100 or so affiliates, you can call me at 1-855-400-7282. Special number, 855-400-SAVAGE. This is a caller-based radio show. Unlike some in the business, I actually like callers. Some don't, some do. I love callers, and so you're welcome on this program. In the past, when I had 8 to 10 million listeners, it was probably much higher. Of that 10 million, I estimated there were 20 or 30 women who listened to me, because I never met the women who listened. So if you're a Savagette, you're going to get priority seating on the Savage Nation. If you're one of the 20 Savagettes across America, please be certain to call so people don't say it's just old white men who listen to this show. Now we have a montage of my good friend, I don't know what to call him, the Deacon Romney. Would he be a deacon? He's like a deacon. Romney's like a nice guy, like a deacon. He's like a theology professor at a university. Here is a montage of Professor Romney agreeing with President Obama in number 7.
Thank you, Bob, and thank you for agreeing to moderate this debate this evening. Thank you to Lynn University for welcoming us here, and Mr. President, it's good to be with you again. And we're going to have to recognize that we have to do what the President's done. I congratulate him on taking out Osama bin Laden and going after the leadership in Al-Qaeda. It's wonderful that Libya seems to be making some progress.
Libya's not making progress. They just killed our ambassador.
Yeah, I agreed. I believe that there should have been a status of forces agreement. There was an effort on the part of the president to have a status of forces agreement. And I concurred in that and said that we should have some...
See, again, I concurred.
That was something I concurred with. That was your posture. That was my posture as well. I felt the same.
Your posture is supine.
First of all,
let me explain that to you. You're a nice guy.
Underscore.
Right now, your posture is supine, and that's not the posture you need.
Number one. And they do.
Yeah, all right. That's enough for now. Mr. President. Get out the Marilyn Monroe song, Mr. President. That's all we need.